Hello student, from this video we will start next chapter from mathematics. The chapter is determinants and matrices. You know very well what is determinant. In 10th standard you have already studied how to solve the determinant of order 2/2. I will again repeat here what is meant by determinant, introduction of determinant. In 11th standard, we are going to see how to solve the determinant of order 3. What is determinant of order 3 and how to solve it. Then after this, we will see what are the minus and cofactors of different elements present in the determinant. Minus and cofactors means what? First, I will explain here what is determinant. Definition of determinant. Definition. You can write this definition in notebook as it is. ये blackboard पर मैं definition लिखता है, इस notebook में दे लिया है। What is the definition of determinant? It is defined as, means determinant is defined as an arrangement of an arrangement of given numbers, or you can say element, given numbers or element. Arrangement of given numbers or elements in square form into vertical path is called determinant. Is called determinant. This is the definition of determinant. See, what is the meaning of this definition? So there are four elements. A, B, C, D. And I arrange these elements in these two vertical bars like this. Then this arrangement becomes determinant. Then this arrangement becomes determinant. Determinants are denoted by letter capital D. This arrangement becomes determinant. Suppose there are total 9 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And I arrange these numbers into vertical bars in this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. See, how is the arrangement? It is in the form of square. How it is in the form of square? This horizontal arrangement is called row. This vertical arrangement is called column. See how many rows are there? 3. How many columns are there? 3. Means this arrangement is in the form of square. There are 3 rows and 3 columns. In this case also, there are 2 rows and 2 columns. This arrangement is also in the form of square. As there are 2 rows, 2 columns, we say that the order of this determinant is 2.
Here there are three rows, three columns. Therefore, say that the order of this determinant is 3.
What is the order of this determinant? It is 3. What is the order of this determinant? It is 2. When the order of determinant is 2, definitely how many elements will be there in that determinant? 4. When order of determinant is 3, how many elements will be there in that determinant? 9. In determinant, arithmetic is always in the form of square. There are same number of rows and same number of columns. Remember. In your notebook, first write this definition. And then, by writing example, write two examples. These are the two examples of determinant. After this, write what is meant by row, what is meant by column. Write like this.
Indeterminant,
horizontal arrangement. Horizontal arrangement is called row. And vertical arrangement is called column. Is called column.
Indeterminant. Number of rows and number of columns are always equal. Number of rows and number of columns are always equal.
After writing example, write this also. From number of rows and number of columns, we can decide the decide order of determinant. After this, write from number of rows and number of columns, we can decide order of determinant. If two rows and two columns are present, the order of determinant is and so on.
This is the introduction of determinant.
First write definition, then write this example, and then write below this.
Now after this, we'll see how to solve determinant. Solving determinant. Solving determinant of order 2 first. solving determinant of order 2. Consider determinant of order 2 and D is equal to A, B, C, D. Elements are here A, B, C, D. How to solve this determinant? You know very well. You have studied this in 10th standard. The solution of above determinant is D is equal to take first this product and then subtract from this product. A into D minus B into C gives us the solution of this determinant. This is how to solve the determinant of order 2. Now, how to solve the determinant of order 3? First, here general notation for determinant of order 3. General representation or general writing, general notation you can say. How is the general notation for this determinant? I will explain on this side. And then I will write here. Ikkada je kaile te tumhala notebook madhe lihayacha. Take determinant of order 3. This element belongs to first row, first column. Generally, this element is denoted by letter A11. It stands for position of that element in a row. And this second one, it stands for position of that element in column. As this element belongs to first row, first column, denoted by A11. Then this by A12, this is first row, second column. This is first row, third column. Therefore, here the element will be A13. Then A21, this is second row, first column. Second row, second column. Second row, third column. Third row, first column. Third row, second column. Third row, third column. This is general representation of determinant of order 3. Remember. I will give you this general representation in writing also, and then we will see how to solve the determinant of order 3. First, give heading.
General representation of determinant of order 3. The determinant of order 3. First, write like this. The general element of determinant is represented by AIJ. A and J. Where are we present? Position of element in row and J represents position of element in call. Thus, the determinant of order 3 can be written as,
of course, this is general representation.
D is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33.
This is general representation of determinant of order 3. Write this in notebook. Now we will see how to solve the determinant.
How to solve the determinant of order 3. Which is also called expansion of determinant of order 3 on fourth row. Solving determinant of order 3 which is also called expansion of determinant on fourth row.
On first row.
Consider determinant of order 3 as follow. D is equal to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Solution of this determinant is,
how to find solution?
Take this first element belonging to first row, first column.
Leave this row, leave this column.
In multiplication to this, write these four elements in the form of determinant of order 2. Write these four elements in the form of determinant of order 2.
Ab pahila element kya? He row sodun dya, he column sodun dya, he char elements determinant cha form madhe liya. Multiply.
After this you have to take negative of middle. Negative of this middle element. There is a plus A12. I am writing here minus A12.
Negative of that element.
Now, leave this row, leave this column. Write this four elements in the form of determinant.
A21, A23. And here A31, A33.
Then in this, add now. There is a plus sign. This third element into.
Leave this row, leave this column.
and write these four elements in the form of determinant.
A21, A22, A31, A32.
You know how to solve this determinant of order 2. Solve this. Whatever is the calculation, that calculation will represent the solution of given determinant. Yala sod wise. Thoda lakka samedal. D is equal to A11 in bracket. This multiplication minus this multiplication. Then minus A12 in bracket. This multiplication minus this multiplication plus A13 in bracket this multiplication minus this multiplication. This is the solution of determinant of order 3. This solution is also called expansion of determinant on first row. It is also called expansion of determinant on first row. Write down this in notebook. There is an expansion of determinant on second row, on third row, on first column, on second column, and third column. We will see how to find this expansion. Before to see how to find this expansion on second row, third row, then on first column, on second column, on third column, you must know minus and cofactors of an element. Minus and cofactors of an element. Heading is now minus and cofactors of an element. Minus and cofactor of an element. First, I will explain minor of an element of determinant of order 2. And then I will explain minus of an element of determinant of order 3. Minor of an element of determinant of order 2. Consider this determinant of order 2, general determinant. Means element take A11, A12, A21, A22 only. Here minor of this A11 element denoted by M11.
Minor, it is denoted by letter M11, capital M11. What is the meaning of capital M11? Minor of element A11. What is minor?
Leave this row, leave this column. ही row सोड़ा, हे column सोड़ दिया. जो उरलेला element आहे, तो असतो minor याचा. Similarly, you take minor of this element A12. Denote by M12. Leave this row, leave this column, you take this. Then minor of third element. Third element means A21 here. Denote by M21. It is. Leave this row, leave this column. A12. Then minor of last fourth element. It is M22. You get this A11. हे रो सोडा हा कलम सोडा उरलेला एलिमेंट म्हणजे याचा मायनर. हे आहेत ऑर्डर टूलच्या एलिमेंटचे मायनर्स. वही असं लिहून द्या.
आफ्टर दिस वी सी मायनर्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट ऑफ डिटर्मिनंट ऑफ ऑर्डर 3.
For this, consider now determinant of order 3, general determinant. A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Here, minor of element. A11 element is M11 equal.
It is nothing but determinant. Leave this row, leave this column. Calculate determinant of this four element.
Your char elements are determined. Calculate kara. PST your element form.
Similarly, minor of second element A12, M12, it is determinant. Leave this row, leave this column. Calculate the determinant of this fourth element. A21, A23, A31, A33, like this. Then minor of third element A13, it is M13 equal to. Determinant.
हिरो सोडा हा कॉलम सोडा चार एलिमेंट जे आहेत त्याच डिटर्मिनंट कॅल्क्युलेट करा. हे सोडवा जे का असो त्याला म्हणायचं मायनर.
सिमिलरली यू गेट मायनर ऑफ दिस एलिमेंट, मायनर ऑफ A21 एलिमेंट. It is M21 equal to.
Yes. Hero sodaichi, column sodaicha. He char elements gyaiche determinant.
It is determinant. A12, A13. A12, A13. A32, A33.
Solve this. Jika vetal tela minor one.
Next, minor of next element is this A22 element. It is M22 equal to.
The row and half column sodun dyaycha. Take these four elements in the form of determinant.
A11, A13, A31, A33.
This is minor of A22 element.
Minor of A23 element. Minor of A23 element. Denoted by M23. It is determinant.
Leave this row, leave this column, write these four elements in the form of determinant. A11, A12, A31, A32. Similarly, you get my answer of a given element. It is M31 equal to determinant.
Leave this row, leave this column, write four elements in the form of determinant.
A12, A13, then A22, A23.
Similarly, you can write minor of this element, minor of this element.
You get minor of next element, A32. It is M32 equal to determinant. And last, minor of A33 element, it is M33 equal to determinant.
File M32, what is the minor of these? Leave this row, leave this column, means write these four elements here.
A11, A13, A21, A22.
Similarly, minor of this will come
A11, A12, and A21, A22.
This is how to find the minors of different elements of determinant of order 3. In next video, I will explain how to find cofactors and then we will see problems. See this video carefully and write down in notebook. मी जे जे सांगितलं ते व्यवस्थित नोटबुकमध्ये लिहिस. There is no special writing for mathematics, live class for writing of mathematics. No special live class. Next we will see in next video.